Your Excellencies, Mr. Prime Minister, Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu State, Honorable Ministers, Players, Arbiters, my fellow Council and Management Members, Delegates from all around the world, people of Chennai, people of Tamil Nadu, all chess friends. First of all, let me thank on behalf of all of you those people who delivered this great performance today. We really enjoyed it, didn't we? Yes, we did. I think it was really great. It showed the tradition, the culture of both Tamil Nadu State and the whole India. A country that brought us back to real chess, brought us back to the Olympiad, the biggest chess event in the world, a real festival of chess. And we are really thankful, we are grateful to the government of India, to the government of Tamil Nadu for taking both the risk but honor as well to organize and host this Olympiad in such a short period of time. And you delivered. You delivered. We feel it every second, every minute, every hour. We feel that people really contribute, really put all their efforts into making all of us happy, to show the best possible chess, to make people enjoy it, to make people happy. It's really overwhelming. And we are all touched by how people are trying to pass their love to chess, pass their love to all the players, all the team, all the countries, to each of us. And we are really thankful for that. We have the great role models here. Anand Vishwanathan, Hampi Kanero, Hari Kadronavali. Great people to follow. Of course, the world champion, Magnus Carlsen, is here. So these role models will lead us to the future. And we should follow. And I do believe that this Olympiad will not just be a single event. It will change chess in India. It will make it 10 times bigger. I really believe into that. Starting from schools and spreading all around. And it will change the chess world as well. We are united. We are one family. And it's going to be like this forever. Thanks a lot. Have a great Olympiad, 44th FIDE Chess Olympiad here in Chennai, Tamil Nadu, India. And thank you.